punk, I was still trying to kick it. Having a gang of fun and much too young to be wicked. Cause when I was 13, you know we didn't have cars. It was either double ride the peg, nuts or hop on the handlebars. And then we went and bought a gang of balloons and had a water balloon fight that lasted until the night. Then after that, we played some hide and go get it with the neighborhood homegirls dumb enough to be with it. All in fun and games and keeping it cool. But my mind, when you're kicking it, time flies by. Cause every hour's a minute and every minute's a sec. And if I came home late, my mom to wring my neck, yeah. But I regret not them whoopings I got. Cause to be able to play the next day was okay. On a mission to hit up the neighbor's fruit trees. Just a bunch of kids chilling, enjoying the summer breeze.
Move the summer breeze, blow the next day. All you need to know that you got a friend. And I'll always be here.
Or 18, and the only thing I know is to stay clean. T-shirt, short pants, Nike's on spotless. I was even old enough to buy me a Cutlass or a vehicle to ride around town, flirt with the hoes in. Roll down the window with Mac to the one who's chosen. Yo, the biker pants look kinda right on you. My name is DJ Quik, and my homies is having a barbecue. Before I finish, my whole sentence complete. Yo, she was off the bus, stopping in my passenger seat. And we were sliding to the west side. Stopped at the stove, thinking some booze farm, because that make them kick it a little more. And at the spot, you know that chicken was kicking. The pig on the grill, and so the day was chill. But that night, my girl was tipsy and was ready to ski. But I didn't even trip, too busy jocking that summer breeze.
Summer breeze, blowing like the summer breeze.
And I remember the times when we was chilling like villains and didn't have no nines. Like when we used to mob the beaches to kick it and swim. Now I hang around and watch the tides come in. And I'm thinking how many funerals I've been to. Watching all my homies get buried in the boxes they put them into. And then I read a letter from upstate from my homie G Wayne, who's been locked up since 87, 88. And it really ain't nothing fly about it. So either I'ma stay strong or break down and simply cry about it. And when it seems like things just ain't gonna be right, I gotta thank my creator for letting me sleep last night. And waking me up in the morning because I shudder to think that that could be me dead or locked away in the clink. So I'm lifting my humble spirits as tall as the trees, and I can even hear them calling me in the summer breeze.
Summer breeze, blowing like the summer breeze. Need to know that you got a friend. Always be, always be, never see.